This is the pool where I go swimming. I went yesterday, and about a family, one of the residents, his nephew and wife and child, joined me. So now this is the mysterious place, old hotel that I call home. What a home. And this giant swimming pool doesn't get used by many. Probably too luxurious for the poor who aren't used to swimming. I can't even swim because I have chronic fatigue all my life, so I have to exercise. Swimming is a very strenuous sport. There's some people. So I'm always trying to figure out why people don't come in this pool. It used to be swimming pool holes were very popular. But only maybe one or two people will go in, even though the temperature is like 110. Good Lord. This is home. Does it look like home to you? Well, it's been my home for 18 years. More, probably 20, possibly. The fountain stopped. That fountain's doomed. It just can't be kept going. Okay. Last look at our beautiful pool. Probably go in tomorrow or the next day. Exercise. Yes, it takes quite a lot of fortitude to go into this pool. But that's why I'm living here, so I